Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today, we're going to visit the biggest Nike factory store outlet here in the Philippines. So bago lang siya guys, it's located in Valenzuela City. So I'm glad na malapit lang tayo, we're from the north. And I'm so excited kasi we're going to see like kung ano mga available items. For example, mga shoes, apparels, and mga madami pang iba. So samahan niyo ako guys and let's check it out. Let's go! Guys, ito Caltech. I'm 1 kilometer away. This is NLEX southbound sa may Valenzuela before Valenzuela exit or Malinta. Nike factory store now open. Check muna natin. I heard kasi mahaba daw line. Pero let's see. Sana walang tao. Kasi tanghaling tapat naman. It's lunchtime. And NLEX Rev and Dine Caltech area. Tapat siya ng Starbucks. Wow, looking at guys. It's huge. Ayan. Parking, saan ba parking? Not sure saan. Lucky guys. Check it out. So ito siya guys, naka-park tayo in front. And I think you need Valtrace kung taga Valenzuela ka or hindi. Pwede mo naman scan yung QR code nila, so easy lang. I have Valtrace, so I think we can go in easily.
Paiskat ka lang dun sa kasama.
Sir, okay, loba pa.
Dito ma'am. Thank
Okay guys, so we're done checking the Nike Factory store. Actually, nandito pa ako. I actually expected na mas mura sa dito since it's the biggest and bagong open pa lang. Pero as far as I know, parang mas mura dun sa mga ibang factory store. Kagaya sa Santa Rosa, sa Paseo, pares lang pala yun. Pati sa Pampanga. So, pero siguro abangan natin yung mga sale and puntahan natin since malapit lang naman tayo dito. And also, you know, meron naman mga shoes complete. May basketball shoes, may running shoes. Also, they have apparels like for running, for training, and for basketball. Feel ko nasa abroad ako kapag nandito ako kasi sobrang laki lang talaga. Kasi ganito yung mga factory stores usually sa US or sa ibang bansa. It's worth visiting naman, pero kung dadayuhin nyo pa, kunwari taga Batangas kayo, tapos pupunta kayo dito, I don't think it's a good idea. Pero if malapit kayo or wala naman kayong ginagawa or free naman kayo, you can go here and check the items. Yun lang, masasuggest ko, go lang lunchtime, maybe around 12 to 1. Yun yung medyo walang tao. So, gagawa tayo ng series na to kasi malapit lang ako dito sa factory store. I'm like 5 to 10 minutes away, depends sa traffic. So, I can update you like weekly kung ano yung mga stocks nila and ano yung mga release nila and kung ano yung mga binili natin dun. So, maybe next time bili tayo kasi medyo may nahabol din ako oras. Di ako nakapag-ikot masyado. And nahiya ako mag-vlog since I'm using a new vlogging camera. So, ayun, check muna natin guys sa susunod. And yeah, thank you for watching guys. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, give you 2 seconds again to subscribe. And comment down below if you see any namura ng pairs. Maybe we could do a giveaway also. Kasi wala pa tayong 1k subs. So yeah, thank you for watching guys. Peace. Diba? May nagpipicture pa. Sana all, daming binili.